broadcasting on all dead animals. Does anyone read me? Yes, he's my brother. So, you are with the Desert Rangers? Okay, listen up. I don't have much time here. My guard's in the can. Patriarch's crazy-ass son is holding me and my team captive. He's making me listen to radio frequencies for trouble. Doesn't know I've been watching Ranger frequencies, too. You need to come get us. But be careful. We got lucky. I guess. The attack broke up the ice, forced us onto the shore. We couldn't help, couldn't retreat. Only thing we could do was drive back towards Aspen. Hope they had a working radio. Guess that part worked out at least. It's bad up here. Worse than you can imagine. Vic and his people are insane. Remember that. Understand that. They butchered people or burned them alive and laughed about it. And I'm not exaggerating when I call his people insane. Breathers, he calls them. Constantly breathing crazy gases from their tanks. They're crazy and dangerous. Nearly everyone up here will kill you on sight. So take it slow and keep an eye out for supplies you can use. Good to hear that. We begin by on hope for a long time. My guard's coming back. See you soon, Rangers. What's it now?
On your guard. Strange folks ahead.
Fire! breaking!
We're unstoppable!